Yo, what's going on, guys? Rad Dog here, and today we are here with episode 10 of our Let's Play series. So, last episode we made it to Pekka's Playhouse, which is just great because it unlocks amazing cards like the Hog, the Minion Horde, the Inferno, the Freeze. All these can be used in like even like higher decks. Like on my level 10 account, I use the Hog, Inferno, and Minion Horde. And so it's pretty ridiculous. So we're gonna open some free chests, try to get a Hog or a Minion Horde too. So we just got the Hog Rider, sweet. All right, cool. Definitely need to upgrade it a little bit, but we'll probably still use it this episode and see what we can do with it. Got the Barb Hut, we have no use for that. Gold, Cannon, Archers, Knight. Have no use for any of those, except for maybe the archers eventually. But we got another Hog, sweet. So we only got one, but that'll upgrade it to level 2. And then we got the gold chest, so here we go. Some pretty good gold. Minion Horde, only one, but I'll take it. Cannon, Tesla, and Musketeer. We need one more Musketeer to upgrade our, And so we just got an achievement. Collect 30 cards. Claim. Okay. Sweet. I'm assuming that's different cards, maybe. No, probably not. That's probably not 30. It might be. Oh, well. So we need 5 more crowns to actually get the crown chest. So we'll get that this episode, definitely. So we did request for Musketeer, so if we get one more Musketeer, we'll definitely upgrade it. But we also got the Hog and the Minion Horde. So I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade the Hog. Minion Horde is still too low level. But we'll go. I think we're gonna use the Hog instead of the Barbs. Maybe. Yeah, that should work. So we'll try this deck out. Actually, you know what? Instead of the balloon, we're going to use the barbs. How about that? Alright, so let's go ahead and get into our first battle. Sweet. Alright, guys. So here we are. We're facing a level 8. We're level 6. He's a level 8. Okay. Alright, that's completely fair, Supercell. Definitely. We're just going to go there. See what we can do. So he throws a defensive spear goblin. That doesn't really do much. He has a level 4 golem. Are you joking me right now? Oh, then he has the wizard. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Greatly appreciated. So yeah, this sucks. We're gonna fireball there, see what that can do. So it took out the wizard completely, but he's still gonna take the tower because he has a level 4 golem! Sucks. Yeah, and then he has a cycle deck on top of it. Just beautiful. Wonderful. Level 6 facing level 8. That's just wonderful. Alright, so I'm gonna go with Hog in front, maybe? We've seen a crown. Like, seriously. Yeah, that didn't work. Okay. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, there's nothing I can do right now. Maybe we'll just let him win. GG. Because there's nothing we can do. A level 8 with a level 4 golem. Are you joking me? So we're gonna we're gonna switch up the deck a little bit, I think. So I think we need another air defensive troop. So I'm gonna use the baby dragon instead of the barbs. I'm gonna see what that can do. So we're gonna go into another match. Alright guys, so the first match I did, the recording kind of failed, and plus it was a boring match anyway, so he kind of left halfway through, so I got the easy 3 crown. So we got a golden chest out of that, so I'll take that all day, and then we got 11 gold. So let's actually get into a match this time. So we're not going to start unlocking that chest because we want to do silver chests for now. So he's a level 5, so this should be easier for us. Okay, so he comes in with the musketeer, so we're gonna go musketeer in the back. And then fireball right there. Well, you got the musketeer in there. So he comes in with the balloon for some reason whenever I literally have a musketeer right in front of him. But I'll tell, I mean, if he wants to do that, that's fine with me. And I come in with the skeleton army. And then, ah, oh, crap, he's a Valkyrie. Okay. Alright, that's cool. So we should still take this tower, definitely. Well, yeah, we'll take the tower. Yeah, this tower's going down. Okay, cool. That mini P.E.K.K.A. is going to do work. But he has a sliver of health, so it doesn't really matter. And so we're going to come in with the hog. And then we got to... I don't even know. Yeah, not the best counter, but I mean, it's whatever. So, baby dragon. And then... we're gonna come up with a skeleton army to lead him. And then that... I don't understand why he put the musketeer in front of the skeleton army, but it's whatever. I'll take it. And so we have two crowns on him. Two crowns to none. And he comes in with the Valk, so we're gonna go with the musketeer. And that shouldn't even get a hit off. There we go. We're gonna throw the bomber. So hopefully, okay, well, the bomber didn't survive, but hopefully the musketeer does. Yeah, musketeer did. We're gonna throw with a hog. Come on, hog, get in front of this musketeer. Alright, cool, we got it in front of the musketeer. Hopefully the musketeer can take out that prince. We're gonna put the skeleton army in front of the musketeer just to protect it. There we go. And so hopefully the tower's going down right here. We're going to throw another musketeer, so we have two musketeers on the ground at once, which is really nice. Okay, well, he still took it out. We're going to complete... Okay, actually, no, we're not, because now he has a mini P.E.K.K.A. That was a horrible play. I don't know why I did that. We're going to let him take the tower, but still not push too far, so I'm going to throw the bomber here. There we go. Oh, the mini P.E.K.K.A. made it to the tower. Okay, three crown. Sweet. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and open the crown chest, see what we get. And we're gonna go ahead and start unlocking the silver chest. So, crown chest, open. 290 gold, 2 gems, 7 minion hordes. Sweet, we'll upgrade that on camera. 4 giants, I'll take that. 28 Teslas, not so much. And the Expo, so I'm not really going to use the Expo, but if we ever make a troll deck, we'll use it. So there we go. So we're going to go look. So there's the Expo right there. And then the Minion Horde, we're definitely going to upgrade. So upgrade. Upgrade. And also, in the shop, there is a Goblin Barrel. We already have one, but if we get two, we can upgrade it. So we're going to go ahead and buy that. And there we go. So, back over here, we're gonna upgrade this. There we go. Just beautiful. And, well, that's gonna do it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.